Hi YouTube family, it's me Honeybun. I made a quick video, so if you like these pictures, keep watching for the tutorial. First, of course, starting out with a primer, apply that to your the mobile lid and also at the bottom. Next, taking a base, that skin tone color, or a neutral color, you're going to apply this to the lid and blend it out. Using a transition color or a color close to your skin tone, apply this to the socket with a fluffy brush and make sure you blend it out. Next, taking a brown chocolate color, apply this to the crease of your eye and blend it in with a transition color as well, focusing on the outside V. Next, taking a light champagne or light beige color, apply this to the mobile lid. And once you have applied it to the mobile lid, make sure you use that same fluffy brush to blend out the color in the crease area. Next, taking a purple base, this is a 24-hour color tattoo by Maybelline. I'm going to take an angle brush and apply this to the bottom portion of my eye. And I'm also going to take that same base and apply this to the inner waterline as well. And this base is just going to give the eyeshadow something to stick to so that it lasts longer. Taking a vibrant, bright purple, you're going to apply this directly over the base that you just applied using that same brush and apply this to the outside of the eye and also to that inside waterline where you applied the base. Next, you're going to apply a wing liner. I did a wing liner with the liquid eyeliner and just wing it out. This is very tricky to do, especially on camera. Next, I'm going to take my mineralized skin finish powder by MAC and apply this. I like using this especially in the summertime because it's really light. It's not a full coverage powder. I'm going to contour my cheeks, the hollows of my cheeks, and around the forehead area with Sleek Contour Kit in dark. And this is going to just trim off a few pounds off my face. Make sure that you blend out that darker powder in the hollows of the cheek area as well. And of course, guess what? My bestie called.
Hi. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
I'm going to use this Milani Baked Blush and apply it off camera. And this is the final look. On my lips, I applied it off camera. I did use a cream cup. It's a neutral pink color by MAC. So I hope you all enjoyed this tutorial. If you have any questions, please feel free to comment, thumbs up, share, and I'll see you all next time. Be blessed.